This video is meant to be viewed in Dolby Vision, but since YouTube doesn't support it, the Dolby Vision metadata, or RPU, has been baked into the video. You can find a download link in the comments to get the original test file in Dolby Vision Profile 8 or 5. In this video, I'll compare the different analysis tunings of Dolby Vision, with HDR10plus converted to Dolby Vision metadata. HDR10plus operates similarly to Dolby Vision, and its metadata can be converted to true Dolby Vision Level 1 metadata. However, as you can see in the plotted data graphs, HDR10plus and Dolby Vision use different algorithms, which result in similar but distinct metadata. While the max PQ values are often close, Dolby Vision calculates average brightness quite differently. The AV PQ values in HDR10plus are typically higher than in Dolby Vision. Higher values indicate more tone mapping, leading to a darker image, though still an improvement over static HDR10. Additionally, Dolby Vision offers extra layers of tone mapping, including manually created trim passes that are overseen by a professional colorist. Whereas HDR10plus is largely automated and lacks this level of monitoring. Last year, the newly introduced Dolby Vision analysis tuning empowers colorists to choose the strength of highlight retention and mapping from a predefined set of spatial filters. Based on user preference, the tuning options will filter out less relevant highlight details such as small speculars, noise, and compression artifacts so that the mapped image serves as a better starting point for trimming. Depending on the selection, L1 metadata values for the same clip may vary. The tunings range from very conservative, most highlight retention, and a darker image, to very aggressive, least mapping, and potentially clipped highlights. This video is an HDMI capture of the LLDV player LED stream with a target brightness of 800 nits. The dynamic Dolby Vision metadata has been baked into the video, so you can also see the difference in HDR10. Depending on your TV's brightness target, this video might not show the same difference as you would see on your TV in Dolby Vision TV LED mode. This test file is CMV 4.0, but the player used is the UGUS, and it doesn't support CMV 4.0 in LLDV mode. Keep in mind the target brightness is 800 nits, so if you watch an HDR10 on a display with lower capabilities, you may not be able to see any brightness change. In order to truly see the difference, you must download the link in the comments and watch in Dolby Vision on your TV.